Welcome, welcome. This is our Esper Control donation deck from my boy Nube. Shout out. really pushing how good Esper Charm is, and we're never going to lose to an enchantment, hopefully. Engineering Explosives main is interesting. But I feel like removal is not a big thing like that we're short on. But it really helps answer. The difference is, like, versus Jessica to Esper, the one thing I don't like is with Esper, you really have to, like, use the more powerful spells. Like, we don't have Bolt Snap Bolt as, like, a option for winning, you know? So it really changes up on that aspect. Oops. So back to the deck list, my bad. Three snaps. I feel like it should be four. First initial reaction. But I think we're winning a lot of these games by Planeswalkers. Let's check out the sideboard. An Immortal Ego, Nihil Spell Bomb for all the dredge and matchups. Jay Spell Pierces for maybe control, like a combo deck. Where'd it go? Woo! A little bit of yawn. I mean, I guess we keep. We don't have any black mana, but I think it's fine. I think I had everything on my music. Post the deck list down below. But oh, please let me draw blacks. Okay, we're good, we're good. What the heck is going on over there? Oh, we drew a black source though. I'm not too sure what they're doing. KCI maybe. That was my guess. We already have our second white source for the board wipe. Looks like this Esper Charm would be good to just make them discard, I'm guessing. I'm gonna draw step them, try and hit a KCI if they have it. Let's look at their hand. Our opponent is 2-2. What do you got? You have a KCI? Yeah, we're definitely gonna hit the KCI. I can deal with the Psy. That sucks though that we used our fetch line here. Cause we don't have a way to deal with Oh, that's a good draw for them. I wish, I guess it wouldn't make sense, but I wish Esper Charm would kill Artifact or. Oh boy. So we're gonna draw step them again. So I'm happy they did that because then we actually get to push the Psy. We just can't have them draw a KCI is a big problem. So like another small problem of like trying to like what Esper has to deal with everything. We do have. We do have our own engine explosives, which is really good actually for us. Esper Charm's gonna go a decent ways, I think. That's not bad. That actually kills so much. Okay, okay. Huh. So definitely attacking. I think Jace plus draw charm. I think we're just we don't have answers to if they draw something is the problem. Because we pretty much just lose to a KCI. I don't think we lose to a KCI, but it's very close. But we do have a clock, which is nice. So like here, ugh. Okay, so we now I think we're gonna be. I think we make him. We look at the top card of the library and we make him discard two right now. Is the big thing. Yeah, we'll put that at the bottom. Make them discard. So get rid of Scrap Trawler and Inventor's Fair. Oh, thank goodness. Woo! Woo! Oddly able to squeeze it out. Okay. We still need the pushes. How am I dealing with this? We don't need the Supreme Verdicts because we have eat explosives. I like rips. I think these are really good, actually, the Unimored Ego. What do we have? We can, like, trim on a command, I guess. I guess we have four pass, so we don't need the pushes. Rips are good. I don't think Inquisition's necessary. But, like, if we're putting in rips, our logic knots aren't going to be as good. Oh, Spell Slayer's actually probably... Spell Slayer's bad, I think. We have a rip. I feel like we keep on the back of rip. Rip being rest in peace. That's a good draw. So this is both good draws. I'm just debating if it's worth it to Logic Knot or Mana Leak here. Yeah, I think it's not because we have the Rest in Peace for later. For one, yeah, they have no way to make one mana. Yeah, it's for the rip. You right. Whichever rip we prefer. Let's see how do you spell Krark? Krark. They just scooped? Question mark? They conceded. Hey! Let's go. Poor guy. Yeah, this is a hand. We'll keep. Whew. So I actually think I'm going to lead on planes. The reason being, this I want to fetch a blue black, because we need double blue, and I don't want to be fetching white with this land. Spirit, that's fine. This is the one bad part where, like, we're playing with Path to Exile. Actually, I think this is wrong. I think we're supposed to hit the Mausoleum Wanderer. Oh, thank goodness. I think this was a very bad play from them. I think they should have let it happen. Because after I did it, I just felt like that was the absolute wrong play to be doing. Like, them getting a free land is huge in the spirits. Like, I assume they're not the Kogo version. Or maybe they only have one forest. Maybe they only have one basic. Or maybe that was in their hand. I'll draw two. Well. Thin out our deck because we have to draw a sweeper this turn or we lose. Okay, so we need double Baneslayer is good. Jace seems bad here versus them. Inquisitions, I feel like, have to be better than Logic Knot. Droxcale Captain's so good, especially when they copy it. Just like, I can't target anything. We had a couple outs to draw, though. Can't keep this. Can't keep this either. I'm gonna shock. It lets them know what we have, but, like, I think for curve-wise, we have to. Oh, that's so good. Okay, drawing my five drops is not where I wanted to be. So if they pass on one, then they don't have... Okay, no Mausoleum Wanderer from their side. So we're gonna get blue-black, because we like need to keep up the mana required for this. They have rattle chains. What's up, Smurf? Unplayable modern decks, A8S me, baby. Land? That's a good draw. This is our chance. That never feels good. This is Esper. This is way less playable. It was actually a perfect draw to make sure they don't have path. Settle the wreckage. Are they gonna counter it? Oh. I think I'll take Geist. We don't want... They drew a land. So? Oh, that'd be a good draw. Yeah, I think Jace is just not playable in this matchup. I'm gonna put this out in case to play like for mana wise, but also to like play around Selfless Spirit later. It just for a number of things that can happen. I should have done that on their draw step, actually. Because if they spell color, then I'm happy verdicting. Never mind, I didn't want them to Coco. So greedy. Coco and the other thingamajigger. Spell Queller! Let's go! Bad deck! Bad deck we're living. Oh, do ya? So now I just have to like navigate it so that I win. And I don't lose to a Coco. That's a good land. So I just need to find a Baneslayer Angel and I'm good. That might have been the wrong choice, so that way, because like now I don't have like access to Verdict. Maybe I want them to discard. No, I think we just have like. Like Teferi to draw to win the game. This is fine. Draw two. We need to find one of our two Field of Runes. Sure. I'm not a big fan of this, whatever this one is. Next. So we'll target me. There's our Teferi. Me, that's fine. I can't believe we beat Spirits with this garbage. Deckless? Exclamation mark deckless. Why does HC underscore Fox look so familiar? Nameless. I literally was just thinking about you. I was like, I wonder where name. I looked. I was like, I was about to say out loud, like, this man has 3 more trophies since last time I looked. I wonder where he's at. I literally was just having that go through my head, and then you said hello. No joke. You hang out on legacy streams? Not really. Yo, send me the 4-color list. I always have fun playing 4-color. They're 4-0. I don't know how I feel, like... like, makes me worry a little bit. I don't even know if we have Godless Shrines in our deck. I better look. We don't. So I'm going to have to wait on this to see what I'm going to fetch, because we don't have a Godless Shrine. The list I made? Sweet. Alright, we'll check it out. Please, Goblin Lore. Please! Spell pierce that, baby. Oh boy. A black for, I guess you're right. I guess it's just Fatal Push, and so it is the Otsutsu. I think white is more important. I feel like we want it to be us here. To get rid of this Esper charm. So I guess I should have waited. Oh boy. Not much, Prince. How you doing, bud? Oh boy. Okay. I feel like my hand didn't change. How's your FNM, buddy? How'd you do? Just dead. Yeah, I'm dead. I don't have, they have maximized velocity. Here we want these two for sure. I don't know how I feel about the Esper charms. Jace is also pretty mediocre. Rips are good. Possibly Angel. EE is gonna be too slow. Yeah, blue eye control on paper, like, takes a little bit. How are we gonna play Jace? No settle to 75? Heck no, we're bad. Baneslayer says gain life. Baneslayer's gotta be better than, where'd my Baneslayers go? I already put them in. I feel like Jace is like too slow here. I feel like we can trim some Esper charms. Teferi is also questionable. Can revisit it, I guess. Spell Snare like only has Goblin Lore, never cut Teferi. Yeah, I feel like that's like the whole deck is Teferi. Is Spell Snare like better than something here? Or like is Spell Snare worse, I mean, than something? Oh, let me look at the list Nameless sent me. This is the shadow list that he sent. Classic. It's just a average four color list, I guess. I rate we do more Grixis Shadow. Four colors is just a nice break, you know. I guess we can keep this. This one, I'm doing Esper because one guy donated $30 for me to do Esper and put it on the YouTube for him. So that's why I'm. That's why we have the copyright-free music and such. After this league, Glenn, I feel like we're definitely switching up after this league. I don't know to what. It could be Grixis. It could be Four Color Shadow. But we're definitely switching it up after this league. I feel like probably to a Death Shadow deck, though. I don't know which one, but I feel like it's going to be a Death Shadow deck. Woo! Go four color. I always did like four color back in the day. I think it's better now. Really, because I was really liking Death Shadow at the moment. So we get a blue source off of this. Then we can shock that in. I kind of like that. Do you like humans or spirit matchups with Grixis Death Shadow? I think when you're playing Grixis, I think spirits is okay. I think humans is miserable, but I think spirits is okay. Definitely not favored. Nameless. Nameless is the trophy leader. Nameless, tell me your opinion on it. He's the one with 27 trophies with it, so he has that insight. What? Sorry? He's at, do you like humans or spirits matchups with Grixis Death Shadow? He was saying that he thinks four color shadow is better at the moment, but basically the explanation as to if it's just bad all around versus both of those. Both are not good. Okay, yeah. Pretty much. Do you like four color versus either? You just like Infect at the moment? My goodness. That's a good draw. So I can... I can hit us, and then we can hold up Cryptic after that fact. We can let it happen, which I'm not too big of a fan of. I think I like hitting us, and then we're just up a card. Not for one. But, like, that doesn't, like, then we're just, like, a sitting duck. So, definitely not for one. Like, if we can spellbomb ourselves so this fizzles, then we get to still hold up Cryptic. I think that's fine. Like, if they have a second surgical blow here, I guess that's okay. Like, Grixis Shadow is fine, but it's just not good against those two decks is the problem. Well, it's fine because they have it's fine because they're a Phoenix deck, so they need the three spells, so it's a free spell. That's like here, it's fine to have. I think they might even have it main board. If they have three spells here, I'll be amazed. Not a bad draw. If they kill me, so what? If I die from 14 here. Oh, they just have bolt, double bolt. Sure. Lame. Yeah, they're pretty much dead. But we just have to... Like, that's the thing with Ethber is, like, we have to kill them is the big thing. Sure. Oh, they have no cards? Talera lethal. Yep. You're not wrong. Good to see. Okay. They had enough. So they are playing Hollow One. Yeah, we're playing a real game, but like we're not playing a real deck. We're playing this Dono deck. I don't think Unimored Ego is where I want to be versus them. I feel like it's going to be too slow, but I could be wrong. Maybe it's got to be better than Spell Snare, right? Like, well, they have Metamorphose is the thing. And we're on the draw. This is the Mono Red Phoenix. Would have led to Teferi take a hit to prove a point. Yeah, I don't want to, though. I don't want to get bolted and then just be filled with regret. Like, maybe Unimmortal Ego's fine to deal with, to deal with the Phoenixes, because I feel like these Logic Knots are pretty so-so. And Esper Charm is pretty much just a 3-mana draw two. I don't think Jace is that good here. Problem is our deck's not good, so it's really hard to like figure out the little things that we have. Say, hey, son. We're against Mono Red Phoenix, Hollow One. But it only hits the one drop. That's it, is the problem. Like, if they resolve their Phoenixes, I just lose. But Logic Knot's a card that I've, like, never really been sure on how I'm supposed to use. Like, play, draw type thing. What do you think of this? Garbage. I'm not even gonna look, and I already know it's garbage. Hand's decent. This hand's less decent. Oh, thank goodness. The way they win is like they just randomly get three Phoenix on us, like, and we just lose. But from this spot, it looks like it's going to be hard for them. Part of me wants to just counter this. Double Phoenix, that's not good. Maybe they'll cast Metamorphose. Three lands till I die. How is this? How do I like? What do you mean? Angels. So I was thinking that I should have countered the Faithless. Is interesting. But just reiterate, in no way is Esper a good deck in Modern. Stupid shrine. Just need Teferi. I know, but like, it's an ego. So if they pitch Phoenixes, they have to have a third spell. I think we counter. Oh crap. Uh-oh. Never mind, I think I just lose now. I'm so screwed. Okay. Feels bad, man. I got like too impatient. Yeah, ego was bad. Definitely could have played that better, sideboarded better. We're up against black incoming Inquisition. What the? They just shocked willy nilly. Oh, this isn't. The freak is black, red, or streak maw? feel like we shock here, so that this way we can hold up Fluttershy later for, like, a fetch for Fatal Push. Narcomoeba. Oh boy, perfect. This is gonna be an interesting game. I already know it. I am not having him discard. The freak, Brett. What a stupid idea. Of course. Creeping chill shenanigans. So I have one land. If they mill Stomping Ground, we get to fill the rune them. Fish from Life Alone. Yep. What am I getting? Probably a blue source. And I can hit this. What's better here? So I make him discard two cards. I kind of like making him discard. At least for now, this turn. Well, depending on what they mill, I guess. So they milled Dark Blast, that's fine. So they have Dark Blast. Maybe we just want to draw? But I don't see us winning this game. Not game one, at least. Because all I have to do is hit the Creeping Chills and I die. I don't think I have any way to gain life. If I like had a way to gain life, then maybe. What's up, Joel? Welcome back to Big Deck Club, buddy. Thanks for the sub. Yeah, I got nothing. Okay. You. You're out. Spell Snare is not that great. Click's really bad. Take out a knot. Maybe both knots. Another Jace is so-so. Charm is just like a 3-mana draw, too. Why am I still subscribed? Man, some people make bad... You never were good at making good decisions. What should we play after this league, though? Oh boy, what'd you link, Brett? Abzan Coco? Esper Control? Oh my gosh. Just looks like you picked up your trade binder and just threw something together, Brett. I'll keep this. Keeping hope, baby. Keeping hope. I'm not trying it. Anytime I try your decks, it goes terribly. Not even good, but terribly. Let's see one of your four natures claims. Okay, there's one of the four nature claims. Of course, they had Life from Alom into Prized Amalgam, and then they are going to mill nothing so far. I mean, he did ask for it. I hate asking for things and getting it. I want a big peepee. I think we go for Prized Amalgam, I guess. Yeah, I won't forget. That's like one big thing. Okay, let's go for Prized Amalgam. Prized Amalgam. Boop. Boop, boop, boop. 1, 2, 3, 4. Narc, foot, mount, life. Okay. Hopefully, draw a land so that we can play Jace. There's Conflag. Please let me draw a land. Please. F this game! There's an Arkamiba. There's another Arkamiba. I guess we'll hit Conflag. There's one! Thought Seizes, Creeping Chills, Booty Booties. Okay. Oh. You know what? I don't want to hear it. A bad modern deck. That's what kind of deck this is. My goodness. Uh-oh. I knew I should have done it. Like, it was dumb of me not to. Or they won't use Dark Blast. Never mind. No comment. Creeping Chill. Oh, that's such a gross draw. Oh my goodness. I literally can just die here to three creeping chills. Well, thank goodness. But they get to, I am dead. I promise you I'm dead. Because they just... Yeah, I'm dead. They just go freaking Faithless Looting, mill their deck, get the blood gas, play land, and then kill me with the creeping chills. The 2-3 dream, the classic. I'll keep it. I'm not happy with this hand, but I'll keep it. What do we play next? Lantern, relax. Oh boy. What the rest in peace mean? Jeez. Why do I even ask? Yeah, red, white, you mean. These aren't too big of a problem right now. Perfect, perfect. Nasdaq does suck. My goodness. Drop from league and move on. So far, we're in an okay spot, I guess. If I win the Invitational, sure, I can follow you on Twitter. I need to be more active with my Twitter. Oh boy. Stupid Pendlehaven. Oh boy. Like, really sick. If we draw a white source, we're good here. It actually doesn't work because they just kill my Jace. They just swing with both and then Pendlehaven it. That seems like a bad attack. One of me, one of Jace. Sure. They sack. This is fine. Oh, well, I misread it, but whatever. Like, I couldn't because they would just kill me because this was attacking me. So if I, like, path this, they just kill me. So I just, like, take one extra damage for no reason. Oh, no, they were both attacking Jace, so then I couldn't do anything. Right? No, that one was attacking me. Whatever. So if I go counter draw, sure. Block that goes nowhere, they can't play anything, we just bounce. Draw two. So close. Sure. I think we have to. Okay. Teferi, take me home. Yeah, that's fine. Sure. Take me home. Sure, it's fine. Sure. Sure. My heart. Okay, I like rips. Don't like clicks. What a crazy game. Woo! Power Jason Teferi. Teferi boys. What's up, Clailson? What are you doing? What are you up to, buddy? You know, I think I'm going to not just rush out this rip. Wow, we have three Esper Charms still, which are really good against freaking Evolutionary Leap. So I want to get value off of this Snapcaster first. Clelson, welcome to Big Deck Club, buddy. Thanks for the follow. They don't want to pump because then they can't sack. So I'm going to draw two here just so we, like, stay ahead. Like, we want to hit land drop still. Hanger back walker. This is rough. I want to Esper Charm and kill this, because this is the biggest threat. Like, I'm scared of this out of, like, anything. Which maybe I was actually supposed to do before. I just forgot that it killed enchantments because we have so much removal. Like, them summoning Karn is, like, the one thing I'm worried about. Thank you. Okay, they have garbage. Now we just have to draw gas and hope. Oh my goodness. Now it's a race. No, we're dead. Because they just... they deal three. Going to game three. They drew all four ink moss? Yeah, this deck is not good. Nubay paid for me to do a run with this deck. So we're doing it for him. Because it's two mana, right? Like... keep. There's no harm in holding up this and just playing the other two tapped. Okay, well, now there is, but... Animation module's good, so we're gonna have to counter that. Spell snare, baby. What a random counter spell. Oh, more counters. Ingerbok Walker. Animation module. How long have you been playing Magic? 2015 in July, I believe I started. That's awesome. But streaming, it's been about a year actually. Like, I think I actually started like sometime in November last year. One day I'll become competitive. Well, that's why you watch the stream here, so you can, like, learn, right? Ooh, top 16 Brazil? My man. Makes sense, makes sense. Oh boy. How bad can it be if I cryptic this? Do I have a third watery grave? I have two, so I cannot get a black source. So I should have fetched four, but that's okay. I need a white source. Yeah, it's like whatever. It's not bad. I feel like keeping him down on mana might be relevant. Like, this is one of the few good push targets that we have. Definitely not using that yet. Interesting. I'm feeling all right. Oh. Okay, we do nothing. Sure. Okay. It's like we're playing Delver or something here. Give me more islands, baby. That's a good draw. Take the threats. Oh, finally. Yeah, it was like there's so many options that were just so far ahead. Get Shrek'd. Can we get better music? Yes, now we are done. We are done the thing. So that's the stream for, or well, that's the YouTube video.